running us in circles with this. Right. I can pull the whole file together if you have
Let him go, Steph. He's got a date.
I got a date with a maniac attorney.
Take a night off, Mickey.
You're tired.
Oh, yeah. Excuse me.
Take me good.
Okay. All right.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Ham. Bye, Polly.
Bye.
Uncle Timmy, hey.
How you doing, Henry?
Henry, get in the car.
Good to see you, Hen.
What do you want?
I've been sober 8 days now. Been back at the meetings. I wanted you to know.
In front of the kid?
Mickey, please. I know how bad I did, I swear. I don't know how to make it right again. It's all I think about. What do? I don't know what to do.
Get Stephanie your tires back.
Is he crying?
I don't know.
Because of drugs, right?
That and everything else.
What?
Your Uncle Timmy, and I mean this, on his best day, he's never as tough as you. I'm not talking about crying or the drugs or anything. I'm talking about in his heart. You understand me? And all this charming bullshit, this Big Tim, Uncle Boss bullshit, and I know you love him, and I know why, but when you see him like that, you don't have to worry, because that's not how it's going to be for you. You're not going to be one of these people that goes through life wondering why shit keeps falling out of the sky around them. I know that. I know it. Okay? I see it every time I look at you. I see it right now. I don't know where you got it from, but you got it. Okay? Hello.
The neighbors came by. They're renovating the loft downstairs. They had water flooding from his bathroom down to their place.